Classic 105.
Did you hear this?
Good morning, Malemo.
Good morning, Mr. Miner.
How are you doing today?
Things really changed. I'm doing very well. Someone sent me a video, ya kitambo sana, an old advert, anaitwa Tony Mshono, Machaku. Unakumbuka advert ya Pager?
Capital Pagers?
Yes, ile paging services.
Yes. My God, Capital Pagers, guy.
That
is such a TBT. Paging was when texting was not available. Would you believe that?
Daktari walikuwa na pager. They had an office on Gong Road.
Yes. That it was in Capital.
You're in Capital.
Yes.
Ilikuwa idea Capital.
Yeah, it was Linda Hall's idea.
Yeah.
She's the one who came up with Capital Pagers. That's why it's called Capital Pagers, because of Capital FM.
Paging services.
Before SMS. Can you imagine there was a time you could, there was no SMSing?
Andrew Mololo, I remember, marketing manager back then. Paging services.
Because every story Masaz has a fun, wacky side.
Dilemma Eva.
And
to each other. You know, Kalika. Boxy Aguacanaro.
Classic 105, Kasheshe, with Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and Note 20.
Oh, my God, you've taken this so far back. Capital Pagers, and then you get page and it would beep. Then you read.
Yeah.
Then you go to a phone.
Yeah.
And call that number that's paging you. Ile kegure technology.
Zina kwambia ndo hizo za zilipendwa. Do you know there's a time? Nini? Soda kubwa ilikuwa inaitwa Madiaba.
That is true. Half liter.
Hiyo ilikuwa inakunywa, walikuwa inakunywa Kakamega na Kisii.
Peke yake.
Kisii bado ndio hapo to today hakuna soda ndogo. Wanakunywa Madiaba up until today. Hao walikuwa mahuko.
My God, you woke it up on a TBT. Soda kubwa Madiaba. Nipe Fanta Madiaba.
Classic 105, Kasheshe.